so, the damned traitor Li Hofuk is no more. Now, get back to dealing with the satellite base, Serdadu.